the district community first responder group. We're a volunteer group who work alongside EMAS colleagues and respond to red one calls and emergencies in and around Tipshelf and district. We've got volunteers in Tipshelf, Stonebrook, Morton, Shirley, and we basically make one call an hour per time and attend emergencies.
First approach the council for a donation towards this defibrillator after a member of ours sadly passed away with a heart problem. We approached the council for a donation, and as it was, they were looking to site a defibrillator in this area, and they responded fantastically to the full amount to get this equipment placed on the building here. I've got a lot of respect for the parish council. They're absolutely amazing generosity. But what's it going to do for the community? Well, it's there for everybody to use. In the case of a cardiac arrest, you ring the ambulance. The ambulance are aware that this is now live, and they'll give you a call to get access into the unit. Even though you don't need any training, you can still use it.
Let the first responders train at our facility if possible, and we're good friends with those. They're going to give us some courses on how to use this excellent tool over the next coming months. And if people want to get involved and then to get trained on it, they're more than welcome to join us for the training sessions. Notices will be coming up in the welfare very shortly. If you want to get involved with Tipshelf the district community first responder group, we are on Twitter and we're also on Facebook.
Great thing for the whole community. Like, if needed, it will save lives.